Victor, this X Factor is knurled housings.
Well, Scott, you see, over time, as ball joints get pressed in and out of the vehicle, the hole they press into might widen or lose material over time. Adding in this knurling just widens it out just a little bit, providing a better bite when being installed.
Yeah, it's really designed for those worn components that technicians deal with every day.